issue with flying. My issue is with the boarding of the plane. Has anyone else here ever had the misfortune of being stuck in boarding zone 4? Like, that's when you have a seat, you have a ticket because you're holding it, but you're so low on the food chain, it pretty much goes like first class, luggage, terrorist, maybe you. And they take such painstaking care to board zones 1 through 3. And if you don't fly that airline often enough, you are SOL in terms of getting on that plane, because they are boarding groups of people that you didn't even know you could apply to be part of. We're gonna start boarding flight 556 to Dallas-Fort Worth. We're gonna start boarding zone 1. These are our first class passengers, our first members, our gold members, our golden shower members. Our golden eagle members, our eagle face members. If you have an eagle face instead of a person face because you lost your face in some sort of horrible holiday turkey deep fry accident, you didn't have enough butt fat to get a nose grafted onto your face, so you had to borrow one from an eagle, so now you have a beak and you like to eat mice, you can get on the plane. Boarding zone 2.